Doctor, do you know what gift to your mom her special date?
No, sincerely, I don't have money this morning, but I want to give her a special gift.
Don't worry, if you don't know what gift to your mom, you are in the right place.
Of course, I forgot that. The next topic will be explained by a big expert called Maria Jose. She will explain us how to do Eva rolls made by Fumi.
Yes,
okay.
Yes. This beautiful flower could be a good gift to our moms.
So, well, we will help you.
Okay. Firstly, you need to have in your house iron, sticks, templates, foaming, and glue. Once you have this, you must have ready the templates and the number that you prefer. For example, we will have five. Okay, but Maria Jose, I have a question. Okay. If I use the templates, do I use for material? Because I see this is very safe. Not only, it helps your flower to look more symmetric, but also it helps us to take a bunch for the entire funny. That will happen.
So we have the tables that we can roll.
Is roll fit on the petals?
Like this.
And look. Blue edge petal will involve the previous arm. Is add another template so that the open petals be placed in the joint and off to blue on.
Yes.
Repeat the previous step. Blue petals, heat and rotate, okay?
But now what will happen if we have another blue?
It's possible, but it could be and it could take more time.
So it's more
common. Okay, the next step is hit the petal with.
Oh, sorry.
With flat iron. And so you can meet the curly edge. Okay?
Okay.
Has been set up 115 Celsius.
Yeah.
So, what will we do with this material?
Easy, just throw it to the garbage like this.
No, yeah.
And why not?
Because this material should be recycled by us. Don't forget that recycling is important, because if we do it, we will have our planet.
Sorry, I believe that it could be a bad idea. Oh my God.
Therefore, if we keep this material, we could use it in the next season, where we will learn how to do flowers like this.
And thank you for seeing us. We wait for you tomorrow at the same time at the same channel.
Okay, bye.